Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Damn it, out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now.
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
Roger.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Roger.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them
it might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We don't want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President! Talking about.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of here. live there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here, too. This is getting out of control. The power's out. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back.
Roger.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I
get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand? Liz. Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time. Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.